In Genshin latest event, you are given a new free event sword, the Son of Art. Exactly which character can this use this sword? Why don't we take a look? Currently in Genshin, there's only a single defense scaling sword character, Albedo. When fully refined on Albedo, you can expect on average about a 10% damage increase, which makes this the new best in slot sword for Albedo. Just remember to use a crit circlet now instead of a defense circlet. Thanks for watching.